to the world.
Hey, and welcome back to YANGAROO's top downloads and most active indies for the week of December 17th. Here are this week's most active indies. Madeline Merlo at number 10 with White Christmas. Jake Vance at number 9 with Whisper. At number 8 is Dubs featuring Safe with Listen Closely. Dallas Smith at number 7 with Rhinestone World. At number 6 is Kelsey Mayne with Taking You Home. David Vest at number 5 with Look What Santa Brought Me. At number 4 is Brant Pethick with It's Christmas Time. The Strumbellas at number 3 with Salvation. At number 2 it's Stephanie Beaumont with You Are My Christmas. And the number 1 most active indie of the week is Annette Daniels featuring Donta Wilson with Steppin' Over Randoms. It's her second new single this year. You can check out her last full album, There's No Way We Can Lose, featuring Donta Wilson. At number 10 is Devin Dawson with Christmas Time Is Here. Silk City and Dua Lipa featuring Diplo and Mark Ronson at number 9 with Electricity. At number 8 is Brantley, Gilbert and Lindsay L with What Happens in a Small Town. Corey Hart at number 7 with Another December. At number 6 is Camila, Cabello with Consequences. Ariana Grande at number 5 with Imagine. At number 4 it's Zara, Larsson with Ruin My Life. SHAED at number 3 with Trampoline. At number 2 it's Backstreet Boys with Chances. And the number 1 top download of the week is Mark Ronson featuring Miley Cyrus with Nothing Breaks Like a Heart. It's her first new song since her album Younger Now. Mark Ronson's new album set to release next year. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Lee J. Poychuk. I'll see you next week.